Oh God! I just barely saw Jackal's character just land in the air. God damn! I don't know.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Connects.
Bulldog
delivered with force.
Look at Don Vegas, sir.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for the neck breaker.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
Look at Don.
Slam down hard.
That creates a big opening here. Absolutely punishing.
Huh? What do you say, Pierre? I see. Like, cause I was like, wait a minute, why is the moveset like that? Got it. Like, I hope you wouldn't use this seriously. So I was like, this is a joke.
Harsh impact.
Okay, cause I was like, I'd hope you would actually use this, cause people would be pissed. But
look at the torque, the Texas Cloverleaf. He's making a statement here with this attack.
We're just trying to have the match, because whoever wins it gets to face King, so you don't have to worry too much about that. It's fine. Not to worry about it.
Reversed. Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! Oh, what impact!
Good, but if you're gonna be asked about it, then don't expect this to be nice.
What a stomp! Good grief.
Good night. Bye. Good night. Oof.
Uh-oh. Neck breaker. Ouch. I knew it was only a matter of time. Jeez, I felt that one over here. Had a plan and executed it.
Oh.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh man, he is rolling. Really...
Yeah.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Hell beat out of you.
And things look bleak right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And now,
that has got to be it.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
I think we know what this is. This one is over.
Oh, God. He just twitched around.
The shoulders are down. One, two, three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
All right. Good match. You can go to pile out if you want. I'll just stop stream. I won the match with me and Pierre right now. Yeah. It's private lobby here if you want. Private lobby. I'll let me and Pierre want to do a rematch real quick, but yeah, I'll let him do it. I'll let him.